Everybody, good morning. January 3rd, 2020. A lot going on today, so I thought I'd try to put together a nice list for you. Fill you in on grateful things, world war 3.